a few lines of a poem by Bertolt Brecht from the 1930s in Germany. Truly, we live in dark times. To speak without guile is foolish. A smooth brow indicates insensitivity. He who laughs has simply not yet heard the horrible news. What kind of times are these when talking about trees is almost a crime because it means keeping silent about so many evil deeds. The man over there, calmly crossing the street, seems beyond reach already to his friends who are in need. Truly, we live in dark times.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you TD Bank, TDB, totally destructive boa. The black snake of pipelines and extreme fossil fuel extraction. People love the oceans. They love the forests and the animals that live in them. They love the mountains, wildlife, the towns and cities where they live. But the totally destructive boa loves only money. And to sate his appetite for money, he needs oil, coal, and gas as much as he can get. The totally destructive boa attacks the oceans. He attacks the forests and the trees fall down. He rips the tops from mountains and the mountains crumble. The temperatures rise and the animals die. He crawls into our cities and towns, and they crumble to dust. The boa loves people for life.